position the ICP pad and draw an outline around it in pen. Remove the pad and use a scalpel to cut away the outer layer of the liner. Remove the backing from the ICP pad and place it into the hole you've made. Next, remove the backing from the top cover and stick it over the ICP pad using the self-adhesive. Finally, use the heat gun and a small amount of pressure to complete the process. The heat gun activates the glue for greater adhesion.